MSK, NXT Tag Team Champions. We just saw Tommaso Ciampa and Timothy Thatcher get the win over Grizzled Young Veterans. I have to ask, does this put them in line for a future championship opportunity?
Does it?
I don't know.
Should we be worried about it?
I mean, like, they're grown men.
They say they break limbs. They punch people in their faces.
Oh, maybe we should be worried, dude.
Nah, like, with all due respect, like, we know what they're going to be bringing to the table. We know what they're capable of, and it does not scare us.
But they don't know who we are. They think we're just these young kids coming in, doing high-flying, all this. Nah, we are a different breed of athlete.
We plan on ushering in a whole new era of tag team wrestling while we are continuing to hold on to the NXT Tag Team Championships. So,
Ciampa and Thatcher, if you want it,
come get it.
Because that's all night.
And all day.
Thank you.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Have a great rest of your night.
You too.
Peace.
Peace.